gospel activist.
It's on again. Brothers born again.
Yes, we are.
I got my crew up in here. We got a question.
What's that?
Tell me what you came in here for. Does anybody love God?
From the Philly pad, I've been serving Christ and now it's really bad. Non-believers are treating Jesus like a silly fad. Weak like the spot Achilles had, they got me really mad. Talking about relationships they never really had. Yo, they kill me, dad. It's not about the skills we have, nah. Cities are sickly, it's all about the bomb in Gilead. Known for doing things it's odd to see like the Iliad. Like standing on top of the water like a lily pad. The life giver, who turns your hearts like a river. From when it was trashy and when it was nasty like liver. He fills his quiver with children who follow his orders. Sons and daughters who've been changed like dollars to quarters. He'll pour your grace and then pour you some more grace. Give you wisdom when you're in a trial like a court case. Can't show you the pure face, but you can get a pure taste. Goodness, never running out just like it's your space. All saints are the only acceptable offering. All things reconciled by his death on the cross beam. With blood that was clean and blood that could shame. He purchased men so that must mean worship the king. God the son, the only one with a plan to redeem. Stronger than the army, navy, air force and the marines. Elohim the A to Z and all this in between. The supreme who could have let us fall yet he intervened. All the elect made sure we accept. He rooted us in Christ so we can grow like a chia pet. So hail the king, priest and prophet. The inexhaustible topic, the person of God, you compete with your optic.
Tell me what you came in here for. Does anybody love God anymore? Tell me what you came in here for. Does anybody love God anymore?
You know who it is when we come through your town. Look around, the time for salvation is now. Who got their hands to the plow? Throw your hands in the air if you're down.
In the eyes of this world, my life is trite. They don't understand when I say I died to Christ, died to my rights. Living selfless, render myself helpless, trust in God. Set my heart where his eternal wealth is. What else is there to live for? What else is there to hope in still? I bow to Christ with a broken will. Becoming broken bread and poured out wine. When seen with the natural eye, authentic Christian living blows the mind. What validates my faith? Go check. You'll see from the Holy Scroll to the Codex that God inspires the whole text. The scriptural facts will surprise you and paralyze you like broke necks. Shake up your whole set, leave your soul vexed. I pray you dream of his holiness and wake up in cold sweats. Can't dissolve the mixture, no matter how odd the picture. There's no denying the God of scripture. Equipped with the truth that transform, becoming a thorn wherever man swarm. We bring the real when we kingdom build upon the rock. He's the one you can either stand on or be the one whom he lands on. Whether the sink or sand storms till you realize there's no other God worth taking a chance on. We keep our hands on the plow, breaking up the fallow ground. While Christ can be found, seek him and follow now.
Tell me what you came in here for. Does anybody love God anymore? Tell me what you came in here for. Does anybody love God anymore? Tell me what you came in here for. Does anybody love God anymore? Tell me what you came in here for. Does anybody love God anymore?
It's been told that men without Christ would face insurmountable odds, and the greatest of these would be a close encounter with God.
And you don't want that.
Even though you're free to give it a try 100% before the Most High, either live it or die. Ever since Adam sinned, life was done. But thanks to Christ the Son, when death marked us up with its pricing gun, Jesus came, smiled, and paid for us all, and brought the work of sin to an end like the child labor law. When the wild and wayward saw,
and Jesus
forgave us all who repented and consented that our way was wrong. They saw why the truth rocks us so hard enough to work arduous and both guard you're just pardon us. Like the margin us, distance between Mars and us, understanding all from dust and arch. Smart enough or large enough to harness up and jump the marvelous distance between us and God. We just tarnish up his image. My mission to open eyes and steady mobilizing because of the hope I find in the rope I'm climbing. Jesus, tougher than Teflon, hung with the common thugs, don't have more class.